Asante sana. Comrades Ria. Comrades Ra. Comrades Tibim. Comrades Tialala. Wareboha. Wamama mwe. Asante sana. So, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Today, I'm here to defend what the Constitution advocates, and it advocates that every Kenyan should be protected. The Constitution of Kenya is very clear, and it is the only legal document. It is the apex of the law that whoever goes against it becomes repugnant and inconsistent to the natural laws and justice. Comrades, you know how life is. To Babu Owino, today as a comrade, if you tell me that you are sleeping hungry, as Babu Owino, I know what it is. Yes. To go without food. Thank you, comrades. Today, if you tell me that you lack school fees, I know what it is, and I know how it feels to lack school fees. Today, if you tell me that your parent has no job in this nation, I will understand you, because I've gone through all this, Kenyans are going through all this, and as a leader in Kenya, who has been given a mandate by the Almighty God to serve Kenyans, also has an obligation to extend an olive branch to our neighbors. I'm not only a leader in Kenya, but also a leader in the region. A child in Kenya suffers the same fate as a child in Uganda, as a child in Congo, as a child in South Africa, and any other place within Africa. And therefore, if there is an autocratic government, if there is a kakistocratic government, if there is a government that does not deliver to its citizens, then it is my role as a leader to correct the excesses of that government. There are those leaders who will be very uncomfortable when you speak truth to them. And we shall proceed because we are within our rights to fight for the children of East Africa. The current president of Uganda, Yoweri Museveni, came yesterday, and I really don't want him to lose his vote for Baba. I really want him to vote for Baba. I respect him as my grandfather. I genuinely respect him. When he came to power, actually the number of years he has served in power are more than my years. And therefore, there is a time and a season for everything. I respect him and I recognize him as a revolutionary. But there are those revolutionaries who ended up very badly. Look at Mobutu Sese Seko. Came in as a revolutionary, but got drunk with power. Look at Zimbabwe, Robert Mugabe. And therefore, as a grandchild to my grandfather, Yoweri Kaguta Museveni, it is my role as a leader to ensure that I work under the doctrine of separation of powers, checks, and balances. May God bless you and stay fantastic.
So Babu Owino.